Hi guys, it's me, Chloe. Today, I am really excited because tomorrow, it's kind of a big day because tomorrow I'm going to school, first day of second grade. So excited! Well, and also I wanted to show you my first new goal. It's my goal is to read the whole Bible before I end second grade. So tomorrow I'm gonna be the first thing I go to school, I'm gonna read the Bible. Whoa, that's a steady one. But also on my breaks, lunch breaks, everything, I love to read the Bible. Oh, and also, I went to Aldi's and I got this sparkling cranberry juice. It's really good. And also, I'm eating these crackers. Yeah, and it's pretty cool. And right now, I'm at my desk, like I showed you on my last couple of videos. But it's pretty cool, you know. See the map stuff. And yeah. Well, as I said, I'm pretty excited, and I also got my bath. And well, in second grade, it's gonna be a little different for me. And I'm gonna meet new friends, share new books, and play on maybe new swing sets or something like that. But I'm gonna go in a different room. But it's all good. You know, I'm not going to see all the friends that I did have in first grade, but I'm going to see more friends that I have at my old preschool. There's Piper, Kylie, all the other kids. But, yeah. So, well, you have a good day. Bye.